Welcome to my channel. I'm Hilda here. Usually after Diwali or any festivities, we are left with these earthen pots and we don't know what to do with them. I'm going to convert these into bird nests. So I'm going to make holes in them and hang so that the house sparrows or bulbuls can make home in these. So let's get started.
This is the pot and I'll be making two holes here and here, two on the opposite side. The birds find it very difficult to enter the pot from the top, so I'm making these two holes and later I'll be sealing the pot with this lid so they can sit on this if they wish. I'm taking this jar for the size. Now I'm making it a little high up so that they can easily go inside. So now I'll wet the pot under a running water, because if it's absolutely dry then it can crack. So now the pot is wet and now I'll be adding a damp towel, nice thick towel, inside the pot. I'll be using this emery paper size 80 to smoothen the sharp edges so that their feet don't get hurt. Using a binding wire which you can get from any hardware shop. I've cut around 2 meters, so I'm keeping half a meter to tie on one side, and from here I will start wrapping. So now I'll tie these wires, but we have to keep in mind that it should not be on the two sides where we've made the hole, it should be at the back. Now I'll use this wire to tie. So the birds can come, they can sit here and go inside and make their home. I asked a carpenter to help me hang the pots. I made 5 of them. So the birds will come, they will take some time to survey and make their home. We have to be very patient once we hang the pots. Hang the pots high up to protect the birds from their natural enemies, and also it should have a roof above to protect them from rain. I made bird nests using carton boxes. You can watch my video. You can click the I button above. At present, I have a Mena family living with me. I also have few sparrow families staying with me. It took them some time to make these boxes their home, and they really love it now. Keep some grains so they get attracted to the place. I use the big carton boxes to make home for the pigeons. So I have a big family, and I hope I have more additions.
Hope you liked my video. I hope I've inspired you to make bird nests around your house for these endangered sparrows. I'll come back with another interesting video. Till then, bye-bye, take care.